Rather, whoever wishes to be great among you will be your servant. Whoever wishes to be first among you will be the slave of all. For the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve, and to give his life as a ransom for many. There are many styles of leaderships, from authoritarian, democratic, affiliative, visionary, pace-setting, transformational, revolutionary, supportive, and servant leadership. Jesus, as a leader par excellence, shows how he utilized these different styles of leadership to lead the disciples. Jesus was a visionary leader, as he often declared his vision towards embracing the cross that was ahead of him. Jesus tirelessly explained the vision of the kingdom of God to all his followers, both through parables and his teachings. Jesus also leads and set the pace. In pace-setting leadership, the leader set a high standard by what he achieved, and that was exactly what Jesus accomplished. His absolute standard of non-violence, compassion, mercy, and obedience to the Father was exemplified all throughout his life. Jesus was also a supportive and compassionate leader towards his followers. He encouraged those who are weak and broken. He did not crush the brokenhearted and those who failed. He often told them not to be afraid and to have courage and faith in him. Jesus came as a doctor to those who were lost and needed healing. He ran after them and ate with them. So Jesus too was a transformational leader. Many lives were dramatically changed by Jesus, including Mary Magdalene, Peter, Paul, Zacchaeus, Nicodemus, Longinus, the Roman soldier who pierced Jesus' side, and the woman at the well. Not to mention countless numbers of those who were healed, the blind, the lame, the dumb, the crippled, the leper, the possessed, and the dead young men. Was Jesus a democratic leader? It depends on what we think democracy is. If a democratic leader is one who listens to the voice and concerns of his people, then Jesus definitely fit the criteria. He listened to their cries, concerns, and troubles. Not only was Jesus democratic, he was their defender. Yes, Jesus was a revolutionary leader. With his revolution, Jesus overthrew the reins of injustice, hatred, sin, and darkness. He leads us to freedom. Was Jesus an authoritative leader? This gets very interesting. Jesus did not make absolute demand to those who are weak and broken. He was compassionate to them the most. But Jesus taught with authority, meaning there is integrity in every word that he said. He was in complete authority over the sea and the sky. His authority was absolute when it comes to the evil spirits who could do nothing but obey him left those who had been oppressed or possessed. His authority over sickness and death was so evident both in those who came close to him or simply touched his garment like the woman with hemorrhage, or amazingly believed only on his word like the Roman centurion. When it comes to reign of the kingdom of God over sickness and evil spirits, Jesus ruled with an iron fist. In a sense, he is prepared to even micromanage those areas in our lives if only we allow him to do so. Finally, Jesus was a servant leader. It's by serving. Today he said, Son of Man did not come to be served but to serve and give his life as a ransom for many. Jesus showed this by often taking the place of a servant and doing even the lowest kind of work that only fits for a slave, such as washing the feet of his disciples. When the world projects a false sense of leader as a king who always gets the best service from his subjects, Jesus deliberately refused to be made a king. Jesus assumed the place of a servant. Jesus served the poor with everything that he had. His preaching, his prayers, his miracles, his time, sweat, and blood. The greatness of Jesus' leadership is found in his humble service. Do you want to be trained in the Jesus Leadership Training Camp?